There, okay, it's taken now. I don't know what was wrong with it. Dan?
It's not feeling well.
It's a genuine fact.
It's Christmas 2004.
Oh, I could put the date thing on here. So we see? And Dan's not feeling good.
But I'm glad to be here with my dearest friend, James.
That's right.
Who I admire.
More than anything?
More than anything.
In the whole?
The whole?
Universe.
Universe.
I figured I'd better finish that for you. That was too much of a chance for you to do something, say something.